Hey YouTube, iProductionFoto here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a Cydia tweak called Custom Siri Background. So let's just get right into this. So, custom Siri background, you can get it for free on a ModMirror repo. What it does exactly what it says. It can, change the background of Siri. And it does work with iOS 5 only, not compatible with the iPad. And yes, it does work on the iPhone 4S and with Spire, if you have that installed. And this guy also made the tweak custom NC background, which would change the background of your notification center. Definitely go check that video out. I'll probably put a link in the description if I remember. But this is 3, and I'll just show you what it does now and how you can use it. And so if we just go into the settings application, you see we've got a new option called custom Siri background. You can enable it or disable it, so you can see there. And you can also you've got a few options. You can fill screen, which means if the picture isn't exactly the size of the screen, you can stretch it. And otherwise, if it's not, if you have that off, then it's just going to be like a square or whatever shape it is. And you could just pick an image, and you could choose from photo library, or you could take one with your camera. And so let's just choose one from my photo library. I only have a few screenshots here. So let's just use a screenshot of my settings panel. And it'll take a few seconds just to load up. And then now, if we go into Siri, if I'll just lock this because it's easier to get to Siri like this. And so you can see now that Siri is has the, you know, custom background. And as soon as this comes up, I'll show you. So if this just comes up, so this comes up, let's wait for this, and any second now, then you can see it's just saying that it's not able to be used, but you can see it does work really easy. If I show you in a second now the camera option as well, if I can get this to come out, and so you could also pick image and you could take one with your camera. And so let's just take a picture like this. Put my finger in it a little bit there. Never mind, it's just going to use it. It'll take a few seconds to load up. And now if we go to Siri, hopefully this will load here. Okay, so now you can see that background is being used there. And you can see since it isn't to scale exactly, you can see we've got a black bar at the bottom, and you'll see in a second that it's at the top as well. You got to be careful where you use this though, because if you have white text, obviously, and you've got a white background, then it's obviously not going to show up that well. But it's a cool thing to play around. You can also donate, and it's got some information about it as well, about the developer. You can follow them on Twitter and stuff. But that is custom Siri background. I have a similar tweak or theme on the ModMirror repo called Siri background colors. Definitely go check out. You activate if you went through Winterboard. It's the same sort of Siri background, but with, you know, a different color. It's not gray. It's either red or green or whatever color you'd like to choose. I'm going to add some more soon as well, so definitely stay tuned to that so you can set that up. But this is custom Siri background. It's a matter of preference, personal preference, if you want to get it or not. But if you want it, you can definitely get it from Cydia. So that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you'll get updates on YouTube homepage or upload a new video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and check out my website. All links will be down below in the description, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.